most of the goal of this. Ooh, that's coming. See that? Yeah, fuck it. No. Most of the goal of this is to win super hard. Because he is literally the gatekeeper. This is not a hero. His job is gatekeeping. And oh, you're petrified.
Okay. Okay. Angelo? You literally have an item in your inventory called Don't Be Fucking Petrified. You have it. It's in your inventory. Oh, you don't have it. Let's go. We're running now. Angelo, you're fucked. Angelo, you're fucked. Okay. How do I use it on... shit. Okay, Angela, I'll be back for you. Motherfucker just blinded me again. Okay. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's the thing I'm supposed to give you. And... Toodles! Why am I so blind? Fuck. Where's that crystal at? Seriously? Okay, you're dedicated. Dedicated to your cosplay. The guy who is dead. Legit dead. Legit. Oh, you're dead? Okay, thanks. Is he gonna... So basically, those exploding things were supposed to, you know, be used on him. That is a dust key that I'm supposed to get by killing him. Excuse me. That is a dust key I'm supposed to get by killing him. Or by exploring further in that room. Two things I am not going to do. Yeah, okay. Keep. Motherfucker. No, you don't. No, you don't. Wait, what? That's fine, I'm gonna keep rolling. I actually know where I'm going. Pancake, run, motherfucker, run! Run, motherfucker, run! Wait, hold up, what? Oh, really? What's the point? Running a whole bunch. Running lots now. Oh boy, do I love cardio. Whoop! Not today, folks. Not today. Not today, fucking day.
Also, these guys count as enemies because I don't know what the fuck the deal is with that. It's literally a bunch of things that are not the thing. I hired Siri and I hired the other dude. Then I went into an area that will change when I come back. How about that shit, huh? When I come back, it's gonna be a different area. This is a fun spot to be in. Walk them all over here. I got that buff. Hello. How the fuck did you get murdered? I don't even care. I don't even care. Hey, what's this about? If you had an empty flask, you might be able to, you know, pick up some real boss-ass healing items. You wanna know what boss healing is?
Now, will you have a look?
Mana store item. Withdraw. Everything from their inventory is now over there.
Now, will you have a look?
So nothing. Made no money.
Wouldn't it be?
Got a solar sword. Oh, that's a sword. Oh, almost fucked up. A sword? What, really? This is. He says as he's about to destroy his only hope of escape. Moonstone, let's sell that. Fish eye stone, nope. Moonbeam gem opens a treasure item. Resistance to thunder.
Hold the bead.
It'll be one escape, please. Thank you. I could do with one complete fucking escape. That would be nice. Okay, you need to get the fuck into the fucking water over here, like right the fuck now. Get in there. Get in the water. Better. Now we go through the area, and I might wind up using the super get the fuck out button. You know, I don't want to use it.
Look there, a cockatrice! Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe.
Run, bitch, run! You don't have shit, run!
Be well, it's raw! Very well!
Through a rocket? Motherfucker! Wondering why I'm getting so much XP, because this is how much XP you get from here. Just, oh shit. Ha ha. She's gonna die. There's a thing I'm clearly trying to do. And breath. Two. And motherfucker literally just did the thing. He just did the attack. Ah, thankfully. See that? That's fucked, is what that is. Woo, you're fucked. I don't know why he's on fire. Alright, he's turning to go. In fact, I have no idea why the AI just hurt. But it did, and I'm glad about it. It's not liquid when. I'm not using the correct arrows.
Guess I get them to the other character.
Yeah, it'd be cool if things could get failed. That's not happening though. Flask of oil. Walk forward with flask of oil. Throw flask of oil. Roll the fuck out. See that. Very easy to miss. He's calling his friend. Flask of oil. At his face. It misses. Flask of oil. Throw him directly at him. Smoke bomb. Get fucked. I'm sorry. He didn't like that last one. Get fucked, I said.